That's what I'm talking about. Keep that shit up.
Yeah.
I would like to take a second to welcome you all to our biggest headline festival, and not even tour, that we have ever fucking done, ever. I'm gonna tell you, we could have never even thought of doing something like this without every single one of you guys being here, so thank you so much for keeping the scene alive out here in LA. Make some noise for yourselves. Now, if you couldn't tell, we got a very special show. We've got a lot of fucking fire. This is the first fire show we've had on this tour. So hopefully nobody lights on fire. That'd be fantastic. But for now, let's keep this shit going with something you're all very familiar with. Open up that mosh pit. Nobody moves until I say so. This is Sun Eater. Sorry, Steve. We're gonna have to have some fun tonight.
So why so I'm so alone.
Where the fuck you at? Get the fuck up here! We'll be right back. How are we all still doing? Everyone make a big round of applause for our security. They are catching you guys in ways that I have never fucking seen. That's insane. You guys are doing a great job. Let's slow this shit down a little bit. This is Soulless Existence.
Fire!
lit on fire yet. This is a good set. Hell yeah. Now, earlier I said we had a very special set, and it's not because of the fire. Well, it is partially because of the fire, but it's also because we have two songs that we haven't played prior to this tour ever. Can we play that for you guys? You're gonna have to do better than that. That's what I'm fucking talking about. This is apotheosis. If you know it, bring it from the dead. Yeah.
headliner for a reason.
We've still got a couple more for you guys. I would like to dedicate this shit to my brother Corey, who passed away a couple weeks ago. I'll tell you guys right now, if you have somebody that you fucking love, you tell them that you love them. Right now, or fucking later tonight. It don't fucking matter, but you tell them. Because you're going to regret that shit if you don't. These were his favorite songs. So I dedicate this to you, man. This is Pain Remains. Make some fucking noise. Shit. Sing it with me. We have still got one more song left for you guys. Are you still here with us, or did you fall asleep? That's what the fuck I like to hear. Our manager Steve is here, and he hates when I call for mosh pits. So on that note, open that fucking room up. Let's make a motherfucking mosh pit, baby. Push that shit all the way back. Oh yeah. Nobody moves until I say so. You ready?
Let's go.
Did you guys have fun with us? Thank fucking God, that's all we want out here. You come to a show to have some fucking fun, that's what we're trying to give you. Now before we end this night, pull out those phones, hit those flashlights. Let's light this whole room up for the last time tonight. Holy shit. We are Lorna Shore. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Nobody got lit on fire. That's pretty damn good. Take care of each other. Love each other. And get home safe. We'll see you at the next one.